Good. Make sure that left knee's bent.
Doing something unholy. He sat back while she's dropping it. She be popping it. Yeah, she put it down slowly. Oh, he left his kids at home so he could get that. Mommy don't know. No.
I'll be fucked up if you can't be right. Yeah, I do the same thing. I told you that I never would.
Club right here. Hey, head up. Look down. Right there. Don't move your body. Set the club down on the.
Yes.
Keep your grip.
This is a club?
This is a club. Whoa.
Yes.
Now stay right here. Nope. Keep your stand.
Get up.
Gotta be kidding me.
Hip to hip means getting your hands to your hips on the backswing and the through swing. If you use all arms in the backswing, you'll be lifting the club and your hands won't end up near your hip. But if you rotate with your chest and shoulders, your hands will end up by your trail hip. If you do this on the way through, it'll end up by your lead hip. This, in combination with light grip pressure, will allow you to release the club properly and hit better shots.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy. You're.
This isn't real enough for you, Billy. I'm not real enough for you.
Boo.
How to set up with driver. Stand up straight, bend at the hips, bump your left hip towards the target. Shift your weight back to center. Like and follow for more.
You walk into the shot, then look up to see where you're aimed. Most players do this, but their body alignment usually isn't where they're looking. Instead, find a spot that's in front of the ball that's in line with the target. Set the club face at the intermediate target, check your alignment, then take your stance. This will get you lined up properly every time. Follow for more golf tips. For more.
Okay, let's do it again. Yes, yes, 10 better.
Easy to. No, 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 no.